By the 1950s, both the US and USSR began development of their nuclear arsenals. Both nuclear arsenals included resources at sea, in the air, and out of sight, buried deep below in missile silos. Missileers from both nations stood ready around the clock, ensuring the new principle of mutual assured destruction. As you watch, pause and ponder just how close we could have come to an actual nuclear war.